Zoom is a great app for online meetings, conferences, and webinars. For you to install Zoom on Windows, on laptop, or PC, you will need to open your preferred browser. Open the browser by double-clicking the icon. Now, on the search bar, write zoom.us. If you are the first time on Zoom site, it might ask you to tap Agree and Proceed. Now, tap Close. Here, on the Zoom site, go to the bottom of the page. On this part of the page, you will see a link called Download. Click on it. Here, click on Download from section Zoom Client for Meetings. Now, the installer will be downloaded on your PC. After the download is complete, click on the file you just saved. Here, click on Yes. You allow this app to make changes to add files to your PC. Now Zoom is installing. After Zoom will install, it will open. If this doesn't happen to you, find the icon on the desktop and double-click it. You have installed Zoom on the PC. The next step is to join a meeting or just sign up for a new account or sign in into your old account. I will show you how to do this in a future video. You can check the description of the video for this. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.